react with benzene diazonium chloride to form para amino azobenzene. It is a yellow color dye. So based on this particular formation of the color or this particular dye, aniline is identified in the laboratory. Next one. Phenol reacts with benzene diazonium chloride and triple bond N plus 2 charge Cl minus. This reaction takes place in basic medium pH range approximately 8 to 10. pH range approximately what that is 8 to 10. Now it forms a orange color dye. N triple bond N, here is which one? OH. This is known as para hydroxy azobenzene. It is a orange color dye. Which color dye? Orange color dye. When aniline also react with, benzene diazonium chloride react with here positive charge Cl minus, this benzene diazonium chloride react with beta naphthal, it is also an alcohol. So in presence of which medium? Basic medium. In presence of basic medium to form a dye, here is OH, then N double bond N, this is sodium salt of benzoic acid with diazonium and triple bond N, positive charge here what? Cl minus. This react with NN dimethyl, aniline, ME means methyl group, NN dimethyl aniline, in presence of basic medium OH minus, cold conditions are required to form N double bond N. Nitrogen methyl group, methyl, then SO3 Na. What is that? SO3. This benzene diazonium chloride react with N comma N dimethyl aniline, N comma N dimethyl aniline, N comma N dimethyl aniline, in presence of basic medium to form methyl orange. So it is also an example of which reaction? Diazo coupling reaction. So with this methyl orange can act as an indicator in volumetric analysis. It can act as an indicator in volumetric analysis as well as which one? Gravimetry or quantitative analysis.